a former dean of the Faculty of Business Administration of the University of Nigeria, Asoka, Professor Uche, in his petition, claims that the UNN is subverting the course of justice by unlawfully dismissing him for exposing a case of academic fraud and falsification of credentials against another lecturer, Professor Mrs. Uche Moadum of the Department of Accountancy. He seeks the intervention of this Honorable House to revert his sack and also calls for a public hearing on the matter. If you permit me, Mr. Speaker, I will go ahead to lay the petition before the House.
Proceed and lay the petition. Any more petitions?